What's going on, everybody? So it's the third day of daily videos. Since everyone's quarantined, I'm trying 5 videos in 5 days as a goal I set for myself. Funny thing, Mike from Muzz Shop said that I set a goal, and one of the videos I made was a goal. So yesterday's video was making a soccer goal for the family so we can play outside, have something to do. But today I'm gonna make a farm style birdhouse. You wanna see how I do it? Stick around.
Thank you.
10. I may or may not have found this in somebody's barn, but I think what we're going to do, it worked out perfect size. I'm going to cut right at the bottom of this ridge, and then these will sit on top, and then I'll just cut across at the length with the angle grinder. Sucker is done, and it looks so good. Hey guys, so thanks for watching this video. I think this turned out pretty awesome myself. I really liked my little paint technique of spraying a little bit with the black and then coming back with the red. That kind of made it look a little more barny, barn looking, I guess, instead of just the gloss cherry red, which would not have looked right. Also, this is my third video in a row that I'm trying right now because everyone's quarantined. I'll have a link down below to the other two if you want to check those out. But thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this. It's my very first birdhouse ever. And think about subscribing, and I'll see y'all at the next one.